ता हतभुर जर बाहूत कौ मारवरही सानंदम आनंदम नंदियस्ता हत मुर जर बाहूत कौ मारवरही त्रासान नाथा ग्रहंधं विशिकि पणिपतौ संकोत भारी दंडो दीनालिमाला अलिमाला मुकुरति स्वभुवस्तांडवे शूलपाणे वैनाय चश्चरं बोध विदुत पांड कार्यवत्य ओम ओंकार पंजर सुपीम ओंकार पंजर शुकीम उपर निषदुद्यान केल कलकंठीम आगम विपन मयूरी मार्या मंतर विभावे गौरीम दयमान दयमान दीर्घ नयनाम देहिक रूपेण दर्शिता हृदयाम वा मुकुट निहित वीणां वरदां मात्रकां वंदे सरेगम पद निरतांतां वीणा संक्रांत कांत हस्तांतां सरेगम पद निरतांतां वीणा संक्रांत कांत हस्तांतां शांतां मधुरस्वांताम कुचभरतांताम नमाम शिवकांता ओम नारद ब्रह्म
संगीतम इज एन आर्ट फॉर्म दैट प्रोपाउंड्स हार्मनी एंड इक्वानिमिटी इन द वेरी एटम्स ऑफ द वन हू एक्सपीरियंसेस इट An art must not be called an art unless it succeeds in stimulating either or all of the senses of the human being, and until it proves orgasmic to the very perception of one's existence and beyond. For this matter, Sangeetam proves to be more than just true to the definitions of arts. But then there are definitions and concepts in Sangeetam itself that seem illogical and are less talked about in the streets. Less understood and misunderstood. Concept is the concept of Nad. So what is Nad? Nad is not sound, nor is it a musical sound. For the Nad is Brahma, the first and the foremost. Nad is all-pervasive, as per the stalwarts and the mystics of the subcontinent. It is so ironic and not so easy to put the grand theme presented by the two little syllables nada in a definition in English. All that I can affirm is that nada points out to the notion of waves as studied in physics. Nad is any disturbance that propagates energy through matter or space, with no associated propagation of mass. It is not just the mystics in commons with some of the most brilliant minds in the world who rephrase Nad Brahma, of course, in their own distinct languages and gestures. Very much in accordance with the modern physics, Nad has been classified into two main categories. Ahatanad. The properties of Ahat Nad, as explained in the manuscripts, coincide with the nature of mechanical waves, for possessing the force of deformation and restoration and requiring a physical medium of propagation. The second type is Anahata Nad. The definition states that it is an unstruck wave, and the properties of Anahata Nad affirm that it can propagate through vacuum or space, and the manuscripts point out that it's useless in aesthetics. In the end, they say that it is only because of both the Ahata and Anahata Nad that the existence is possible. Again, Nad Brahma.